Our future is in focus, and our vision is clear, optimistic, and unwavering. Buffalo is rapidly developing as a city of innovation and inclusion. To maintain our economic momentum, we must place an aggressive, collaborative focus on talent attraction and align public and private sector interests. Doug Jamal has agreed to forego substantial tax benefits for his project at Seneca One Tower in order to advance vital infrastructure improvements in Buffalo. This project is potentially eligible for tax exemptions that could save Douglas Development millions in property taxes over a 12-year period. He will not pursue these, and instead, he has agreed to direct $15 million in full tax payments to the Accelerate Buffalo Fund. Thank you, Douglas. The Main Place Mall is one of the greatest remaining symbols of the old Buffalo. Now, owner Patrick Hotung is ready to transform the mall into a state-of-the-art office building to attract tenants from Buffalo's growing knowledge economy. Thank you very much, Pat. Our data and analytics center will deliver insights to make Buffalo the government technology leader. Together, we will develop an innovation laboratory to produce data-driven solutions and create a talent development hub that will produce a new generation of skilled talent in Buffalo. 2020 is our year of greatness. Let's go out together and make it happen. Thank you. God bless you. God bless the great city of Buffalo, and God bless America.